हाय स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज थिंग्स, हाउ थिंग्स रिएक्ट विद थिंग वन अनदर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टूडेंट्स ऑलमोस्ट यू हैव आइडिया अबाउट दैट हाउ दैट रिएक्शंस आर गेटिंग टेक प्लेस, हाउ द न्यूट्रलाइजेशन रिएक्शंस एंड सो मेनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिएक्शंस, यू हैव आइडिया। बट फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट स्पेशली the different things, different substances, how they will react. Okay, so let us start that. What are the learning objects? First, let's see. First one is physical and chemical changes. Students, the how the substance are having that, what are the physical properties or physical changes, how it is we have to study, and what are the chemical changes also we will discuss about this in this chapter. Okay, second thing is rusting of iron, how that iron or a metal that like substances, how they are touching the rust, and we will discuss about the rusting, and what are the crystallization we will discuss in this chapter. So first of all, we have to discuss what is the physical and chemical changes. Students, in day to day life, in our surroundings, so many substances are there. How the substances are changing according to that? Suppose water changing to ice, whenever we will keep that in fridge, yes or no? Whenever milk we are keeping, you are heating, then after and you will make it cold, and next day it is becoming also curd. And whenever we are boiling that water, it is evaporating. So different things, different substances in our day to day life, we are facing that it is changing its properties. Yes. So let us start that. What is that? How they are changing? Because in our surroundings, so many things are changing according to their changes. It is broadly classified into two categories. One is physical change, another one is chemical change. Okay students, so whatever the changes is taking place in our surroundings, there are two types. One is physical change, another one is chemical change. So what is the physical change? Before that, we have to discuss about that, what is the physical property. Students, if a substance is the properties such as size, shape, color and state of substances are called physical properties. Okay students, so this you should see here. If one substance is having changing its size, shape, color, okay, then we can say it is a physical properties. Did you understand students? Suppose you are making that, suppose water is there. Okay, water if you will keep in the freeze, if you will keep in that your refrigerator, what will happen? Now after tomorrow if you will see its shape, it has changed, it has become also solid state also changed, liquid state too, it changes into solid states. So if any substances are changing its shape, that means occur or states after shape and what is that, states also, color also. Okay, if it is, suppose red color is there, so white color is there, it may be brown color. Whenever you are keeping food, it is changing its weighting, and that same things, different color also changing, different states changing, solid it is there, ice pieces is there, after some time if you keep in sunlight, it will be converted into water also. Whenever water you are boiling, it will be evaporates, so it changes its state also. Okay, so this, if that substance changes its, what is that, changes its shape, how that designing it will change, and its color also, and its states also, and okay, shape also, size, shape, color and state means solid state. There are three types of states are there of substances, yes or no? One is solid states, liquid states and gaseous states. So substances are changing into solid into liquid, liquid into gases into water, liquid into solid, that is water is changes already, we have idea about that. But this is called as states. So if the substance are changing like these things, then we can say it is a physical change. Did you understand? This is a physical properties. Did you understand? These properties are, if any substance having, that is called as a physical change. What is the physical change and properties? Did you understand or not? The properties such as changing water, shape, size, color and states. Okay, size it will change, this is what changing of these properties. Okay, if like that color, shape, size and states, if changing any substances, that is called as a physical properties. Okay,
and when a substance undergoes changes in its physical properties, that changes is said to be physical change. If any substance undergoes this physical properties means what? Changing of shape, size, color and state. Physical properties means changes of shape, size, color and states. Then that substances are called as a physical change. Okay students, and physical changes, no new substances formed during that physical substances, no new substance won't be formed. Okay, and physical changes are generally reversible changes. Physical changes, what will happen friends? No, it will be reversible, means whenever it changes to one solid state, it will be, if it will melt, it will give heat, it will change its again its position. So that means that is called as a, what is that, reversible changes. So physical changes also having the reversible changes. Okay friends, water changes into ice. Friends, water changes into ice, that means water is liquid states, it changes into solid states. Okay, so this is called as a physical property. Okay friends, so I hope you have understood about this, and you should collect the different situations and different substances which are having the physical properties. Okay, next we will discuss about that, what is the chemical properties in the next video. Okay, thank you all of you, write down this all the notes.